After school, I used to watch my dad fix diesel trucks. Got to where I could hand him the tools. Tools. He didn't talk too much when he was working, but he made sure I knew the importance of good tools. That, and when you find something that works, stick with it and take real good care of it. I don't talk a lot when I'm on the job either, but I think about my dad and about my own two sons.
Red Cap, real workwear for people who do the real work.
Gonna teach them the same stuff my dad taught me.